So I'm guessing they dropped off some rail cars at Sauer or pulled some out, set them on the main line, pulled some empties out, maybe set on the main line. Now they got to back up and pick up the empties, and, or they got to back up to drop off the ones that they've got for Sauer. I don't know. Couldn't really see what from here. I just know that they stopped right after they got past CF Sauer, the Duke's mayonnaise plant. Now they're backing up again.